waiting for someone to love me for me. And I thought that would even last an eternity. I waited through thick and thin, contemplating until death did us part. Someone that when they told me they loved me, I can feel it in the innermost parts of my body. From the top of my hair where the root grows hair to the sensitiveness of the bottoms of my feet, where I can feel every grain of sand rubbing through my toes, which causes my body to make ecstasy explode. My heart. You found my heart. From the first day we met, I knew that there was something different. Different about the way you walked, different about the way you talked, different about the way you kissed me. Which caused me to realize that I didn't want you to leave me. Is it true? That you love me the way you say you do and the way my heart wants you to? I never would imagine that patience would lead you my way, but if I'm dreaming, I have to die after this because I had a heart attack starting back at page 6. Yeah, that's right. You know where it says I can feel it in the innermost parts of my body? Ending where it says my heart. You found my heart. Two lines before that, you made ecstasy explode. Is it true? That all your friends think I've changed you, or that I'm the only one that feels the way I do about you? You're the only one that can get me to relax my nerves by drinking a Malibu, which makes me move my hips offbeat, which makes you move your lips closer to mine. I know now whether it be true or not. I believe if I have you by my side, the moon and stars will be still too close for the sky to be my limit. Glad I held on to that moon that I saw that night, because I no longer have to say starlight, star bright, wishing on the first star that I seen every night before I went to bed. I've awakened now, and all my dreams seem to be coming true. You changed my life. Is it true? Yeah, it's true.
Is it true?
Yeah.